How are you doing, everybody? Welcome back to Ratchet and Clank 2 Let's Play. In the last episode, we went to Planet Valor, where we are now, and we unlocked the Terminator after we unfroze the guy. I have bought ammo, and we will do the rest of Planet Valor in today's episode, which will include the Desert Rider segment. That came up really fast. Oh, that. Time to use my shield then. There we go, that's better. That's better, there's no damage. I had a lot of health then though. Just defeat you while it's trapped behind the thing. If you're new, please consider liking and subscribing. As I was talking a little bit too much then. I need to remember that we have a shield, so they can get close to us, but they won't necessarily do crazy damage until the shield wears, essentially. Ooh, money. Mm-hmm. To me, the enemies have so much health. Isn't they're going to do when I have difficulty? I did a lot of damage then. Is that the last enemy? Oh, it's a gadget on lady.
I think I just blew another vacuum tube. Should I have a look?
My word! You young people are so fresh these days.
I think we've bought, yeah, there's only like one thing that we haven't bought, but that's like a million. I just claimed the money because that was kind of epic in a way, a little bit. And jump.
Hey, who let you in here? Get lost before I flatten your robot into a hubcap.
Don't be mean to.
And it's Plasma City.
Oh gosh, he didn't have to yell. Why did he have to yell?
Man,
I can't hear you. La 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 la. Only the little guy.
Sir, it is okay. We are your fellow desert riders.
You are? So you understand my sensitivities?
That's yes. But we need to win the first race. That was close. They're so much faster than you, it's not fair. Crashed again. Why does every bit of damage just instantly destroy you? Oh yeah, because of course I missed that. Yeah, that doesn't destroy me. I mean, serious, I actually got second. That's actually really irritating. We'll go again. What? Ah, nah, that's not fair. I would definitely make it through that gap. No, the running time. Yes! I thought one was just gonna try and nab it up from it right at the end.
Great racing, buddy! Here, take this helmet so the guys know you're one of us.
Thank you, sir.
Uh-oh.
Awesome. You can come with. Ooh, transmission! Boss.
Attention all Thugs for Less employees. First of all, whatever slug brain's been eating all the choo-choo bars in the break room, better quit stuffing his face, or I'll... Hey, turn those lights off! It's a bad thing, Shui.
I'm upset you're eating all the bars.
Has been moved to, and listen up, knuckleheads, the Felsen system in sector 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you're no good with numbers, find a buddy to help you. Lastly, the company picnic is this Sunday. Don't forget to bring your own juice this time. Hey! I saw that, Cletus! You just earned yourself a writer.
Don't worry.
And jump. But of course, before we end the episode, going to that location will be next episode. Ow. But thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!